16-year-old New Zealand actor who's taking the world by storm, from starring in the highest ever grossing New Zealand film, Hunt For The Wilderpeople, to having global superstar Ryan Reynolds as a co-star in Deadpool 2. Please welcome to the show, all the way from Auckland, Julian Dennison. Yay! Such a rock star now, hey? Check you out.
Yeah, that's who I am. I'm just...
Hey, what was it like?
Thank you. It's nice to be here. It's nice to talk to you. It's delayed on the little monitor thingy, so...
Oh, OK, all right. Before we get to all of your other stuff, can we chat about Ryan Reynolds and what it was like working with him?
He was a super cool dude to work with. He's just really genuine. Like, there's nothing really else to say. He was just a nice dude and just was a really cool person to be around and really helped me when we were on set with the lines. And, you know, they had, like, a list of lines, that, like, alts that they wanted to do. So he was just a super nice guy. Not just him, all of the cast, Josh Brolin, Zazie Beetz, David Leitch, the director, they were all just really nice people to work with.
And you are also a super nice person, Julian, but I was just watching the first Deadpool last night and it's very... I mean, it's restricted. You have to be over 18 to watch it. What do they do with you when you're under 18 actually making a film that you're not allowed to legally see?
Don't let me watch it. But there was restrictions. I've seen the second one, obviously. But I feel like, because it was different, like when we were in America or like overseas, you had, like 11-year-old kids would come up and say, like, I've seen the first one, I can't wait. And I'm like, you've seen the first one, you're 11. But there was definitely restrictions and we read through the script and there were some things that I didn't want to say and I was like, oh, I just won't say it. And they were really open to that. So we got to play around with the script and stuff. So I didn't get in too much trouble.
Wow.
You know that other movie, The Hunt for the Wilderpeople. I loved you in that. When you were doing that movie, did you have a feeling that it was going to be the hit that it turned out to be?
I had an idea that it was going to be a good movie because, you know, I read the script and I read the book as well by Barry Crump, an awesome dude. I knew that it was going to be an amazing film. I just didn't know that it would get me to the places I am now. But I knew it would be a great film because Taika Waititi, the director, was just an amazing person to work with, and he's such a creative mind and he's so talented. As well as Sam Neill. Sam Neill, he's such an awesome dude, and all the other cast as well.
Yeah, how did you get that?
So I knew it was going to be something big.
How did you get that part, Joey?
So I worked with Taika on a Don't Do Drugs and Drive ad a few years ago. I think I was 10 or something, and he hit me up 2 years later. This is when we shot it, when I was 12, and we basically got together and he just was like, I want you to play this part, and he showed me the script, and that's how basically it happened.